big one. But this drag was real sick. And I was a broke motherfucker before I became a father of five beautiful children.
What up,
before I had a 13-year-long rap career of banging motherfuckers in the street and selling platinum albums back to back. I just want to thank everybody for fucking riding with my shit and riding with shit on from day one.
Yeah!
Cheers!
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 Cool. Third. Third. I am officially a resident of the California geographic landscape.
Hell yeah.
I just bought me a house in LA recently. And the reason why I did that is because I'm gonna be out here a lot more often.
Wow, Joe, wow! Wow!
The reason that I'm gonna be out here a lot more often is because we on Aftermath now, bitch!
Yeah!
Sungod is on Aftermath now, so whoever opposes that, you can suck dick, suck gonorrhea dick, all of that. Fuck you, bitch. Last but not least, on some real shit, because this one affects us all directly and indirectly, and it don't really matter where the fuck you come from, and it don't really matter what race you are, and it don't really matter what organization you belong to, and it don't really matter what your belief is, and it don't really matter what your mind state is, but we need to get that bitch George Bush the fuck out of here. On the road on that tour bus, traveling a lot, because I don't like taking my shoes off at the airport. I think it's very degrading. Don't fucking tell me about that terrorist shit. Right? Motherfuckers right here is being on some real terrorist shit. So, you know, while we've been on a fucking bus, because we trying to avoid taking our shoes off at the fucking airport, we got a studio on the bus. So we've been recording some shit. My man Spliff been working on a solo album. The long awaited, long overdue solo project. And he got a song that he like to do, so you motherfuckers. I don't know what shit. The song goes like this. Scratch it till drop that motherfucker.
You like that shit I just did?
Yeah!
Now we got another question.
ask him the question.
Don't the shit that my people wanna don't the shit she'd be bringing the cops out.
Hey,
soldiers is ringing them shots out.
Hey,
sucking them black in the blocks out.
Hey,
now open up the garage, just pull the drops out.
Rocking
the coat, bringing the blue
rocks out.
Diamonds light up the black, bringing the blue
rocks out.
Please, to all of my crew
knocked out.
Hey,
come on,
get your ass up on the floor. Throw your hands if you want some more.
Oh.
Out. Huh? That's the way we keep going.
Sound
for the music. It's on the floor with that.
Down,
girl.
Get
your back out. Come on.
Get your back.
No one's gonna be calling.
Talk to me, say Busta.
Busta.
I'm gonna
go back to the box, yeah!